Wonder. So originally I wasn't gonna make this video, but I ended up doing it just because I kind of wanted to do it. Now, to figure out how to do this, because there were no actual, you know, Google searches on it, you couldn't find it, because I don't think nobody really went deep in depth with it. But shout out to Josh the Goldfish, I think I said it right, hopefully, I don't have it pulled up right now. He figured out that the way you get the belt is by getting every single stars in the game. Basically, you gotta do the different missions for each of the characters. So I said to myself, I'ma do that, and this will be qualified as the last punch a bunch video for the channel. This shit literally took 3 hours of my time. So we're going to, you guys enjoy it, bro. I don't ask for likes or anything. I'm still not going to ask for it. All I'm asking, bro, is for y'all to enjoy the video and watch me rage as I literally couldn't be some of the easiest people in the game. All right, look, we know freestyles, nothing, none of the sorts. All right, I want to get into this game and do it. Y'all remember that ivory belt thing? Well, shout out to, I think it was Josh the Goldfish? Turn off the music, but turn off. Shout out to Josh the Goldfish, because this man has found out the way of getting the ivory belt. For what they didn't have no Google Forms and nothing like that. I said Google Forms, that's an actual thing. Something about it on Google, and I don't think I can find it on YouTube. But shout out to him, and we're gonna try our hardest to beat and get the ivory belt. Now, why are y'all niggas texting me at this time, bro? The way you get the ivory belt is by going through all the stages, all the leagues, and you gotta get every single achievement on every character. You see all these? We gotta go back and just beat every single boss. So, let's get this done with. So, we're gonna try to do everything. This might be the last video for the only video for this week, if I can figure something out, because this video is going to take me a couple minutes. I'm not just saying a couple minutes, you know I'm lying. A couple hours, maybe even like a day or two to edit. So let's get it done, bro. First boss we have is Toby with the speedy 30 and the tactician, which means if you just don't get hit, and if I can still remember how to play this game, we should be fine. We got a crown on. We can still get our 30. Even though I wanted my tactician. There we go.
What the fuck
is that? Alright, tactician. We gotta get that. I feel like... Oh, this is gonna take forever, bro. Bitch. Every time, bro. Every fucking time. I'm playing like a bitch right now. And I'm still losing. Bitch. Oh. Stun him. How do I have that much of a lead and I blow it? Call me the Warriors, bitch. Oh, nah, bro. I'm about to be a counterboxer, bro. Come and look at the ball. There we go. Oh, my God. All right. Next person, Doug the Thug. We got to get Speedy 30 without getting hit. It should be easy, bro. It should be. Come on, bro. It should be easy. Okay, we don't need to get tactician. Not yet. Gotta get the ropes, dumbass. Okay. We got two of them. The warning gloves, and we got the red shorts. Put those on. That's kind of fun. Put those on. That's super chain. We gotta get tactician out. Oh, look at our character. I got lucky. Bitch. There we go. Hell nah. Hold on, I gotta see what my character looks like real quick. That shit kinda go hard. We got a different hat though. Let's see, hold on. We got a different hat. Yo, this shit kinda go hard. Yeah, rock that shit. Y'all wanna change up the gloves? Y'all wanna keep the chaos energy on? We'll switch them every once in a while. Let's put these on and we'll see how that works. Next one. Unk the Monk. And same thing. I don't think there's any big special challenges in the first one, so let's get this done. Come on, bro. You should beat this hard. Yes! We don't need to take the classic technician. Oh, stuttering ass. Damn! The game lagged so hard because I was beating his ass. You see how the way I was just beating his ass? The game said, nah, fam, we gotta stop this. I can beat him, bro. I can definitely beat him. It without getting hit. Dark armor? Nah. Alright, tactician. Bitch. Ooh. Bitch. Imagine getting fucked up like that, bro. The robe shorts? Oh no. Nope. Alright. Got those. Now it's on the blackjack. Oh, I stopped it. I got hit. I thought we can do this, bro. But okay. We didn't get the under 30. So let's try it. To get the speedy 30 on this one's gonna be really difficult. I ain't gonna lie to you. You just want to be a bitch today, don't you, bro? I missed my cheap shot. Why is he actually trying to? Bro, he wants to be a bitch today, bro. He wants to be a bitch. How am I still about to? He just blocks too much. No! Oh my god, I'm about to kill. There we go. Okay. Now we got key tactician, which means we don't get hit. This shouldn't be that bad. Oh my god, that speck of blood. I wanna get the two hits in just to show you that you're a bitch, bro. That shit was just a bro, why are you going so low? Weird ass nigga. Sit down, stand up, bitch. Are you a kid? Yeah, you definitely is a kid, bro, cause you're childish as fuck. Wait a minute. I might have found a new technique. Hold on. Hitting him in the stomach does stun him. There we go! Oh my gosh! I hate Bloodjack, bro. I fucking hate him. Okay, now we got Newt or Nut. I don't got time for jokes right now, bro. I really don't. So we need speed 30 and tactician. I can still get speed 30. Yeah, we need a Hulk that he just does this. Because even though it was the other 38 seconds, was under 30, we can at least hope we can get that for tactician. Yeah, we're not gonna get it, bro. We're not gonna get it. There we go. Okay, we got under the 30. We know we got hit, but that's fine. Molten gloves. We got those. But we gotta get tactician. Oh, there goes that one. Here we go again, bro. Here we fucking go.
Happy feet! Wombo combo!
Oh my goodness, wipe the floor with him. Viking helmet. Alright. Let's see, bro, what we can put on, my man. Let's see what we can put on. We're gonna keep the goggles on. Hold on, what do the aviators look like? Hell no, them shits look ass. Maybe, or maybe it's because it's the hat. Maybe it's the hat. Let's put the rice hat on, bro. There's nothing wrong going on with the rice hat, my nigga. The rice hat gives us power. All right, that was the amateur. Let's go to the intermediate. So now we gotta hit a dash strike. Perform five successful dash strikes in Pointy. Stun Pointy at least 3 times during the round. I don't know what I mean by stun. I think by blocking. Defeat Pointy in 30 in Tactician. We'll learn what it is. I don't know if I'm even doing the dash strike right. Damn! Did I do the dash strikes?
No.
I don't know what that means. I don't. I'm about to lose this guy. I don't know what that means. What did they mean by dash strikes, bro? What did they mean by that?
Holy crap. Oh my god, I did it. Alright, all I gotta do is get in control.
I don't even know what bro did. Right, you hit him after dashing. We'll see what it broke. Like that? I don't know if I'm doing that right. I don't know what I'm doing, bro. How do you do the dash strike? I wonder. Okay, from what I'm looking at, from what bro is doing, bro is striking and then dashing. He's not dashing then striking. Oh, we got it. Got a beanie? Alright. Now it's time to stun Pointy at least 3 times during the round. Okay. I don't know what it means by stun. Does it mean like make him tired? I think that's. I don't know what it means by stun, bro. Oh my goodness. I think I know what to do, bro. I think that's what it meant by stun. We gotta make them see the stars above their head. Okay, I got it. He'd make me see stars above my head. It's hard to get that, the body shot. There we go. That's stun. Did we stun him? Did that count? He had the stars above his head. Yes! Alright. Cowboy hat. You got the JD hat on? Alright, come on. Now he's gotta get the tactician and beat his ass. Come on, bro. It shouldn't be that hard. We can still get the 30. Yeah, alright, that's easy. I feel like stunning them will be the easiest thing to do. Chat backwards. this, the easiest shit to do is just try to stun him. Right here. Ooh, we almost got him. Ah! Bro, I'm about to tweak out, bro. I'm about to tweak the fuck out. There we go. Okay. That was way easier than Blackjack. The Ponzi helmet. Alright. Now it's this nigga, the luchador. Y'all remember the bash thing? Interrupt the luchador's charge? Remember I was talking about the whole bash thing? We had to do that. And that's gonna take forever. This doesn't matter to me, I'm going to interrupt the luchador's charge. There we go, okay. Does shit count? There we go. Alright, now it's time to get speed 30 and tactician. This might be a big difference. Oh no. Okay. I don't know why I can't. I might hit the nigga from behind ever again.
Pause! What?
Y'all heard what I said, bro. Hey. Alright, there we go. Now it's time to get tactician.
Garbage?
That hit. Yeah. I'm gonna flip the fuck out, bro. I'm about to flip the fuck out. Bro, hit! I hate this game, bro. Like, bro. If I'm on this nigga, bro, I'm about to hit him in the back of the head, bro. I don't care if it's illegal. I'm back. Y'all remember the beating the table shit? I'm doing that shit again. Swing, pussy. There we go. Give me that shit, sombrero. Next up is ninja. Block every single spinning kick from the shell man. It didn't say dodge, it says block. So what if he doesn't send out a I think I did it, right? Yeah. We just didn't get the tactician part because he somehow bro hit me. But it should be easy, right? As long as... I'ma stop talking, bro. Every time I talk, I just get my ass beat. Wait, hold on. I might know a way to beat this nigga. Hold on. I gotta do it correctly. Okay, if I can perfectly do this right, then it should be like I did with Newt. I saw him jump, and I still stacked it like a dumbass and took the drop kick. There we go. Okay. Alright, we got two more. So, we got... Nice try. Interrupt Piston dance special move. And then we gotta get the rest of the speedy 30 and everything else. Okay. I don't know when to interrupt it. I know he starts doing that, but he just does it at random. He didn't do the dance, so that, but that gives me my speed 30. Thank you. Come on. This is gonna take fucking forever, bro. Especially the final one. All right, here we go. I think I interrupted it. It doesn't fucking matter. Come on, bro. There we go. I don't think he got it all. He got that one off. That jab didn't interrupt it? There we go. I think I did it. I think I interrupted it because he didn't get it all. Yeah, alright. Face mask? Oh yeah, we better put that on soon. Tactician, let's try to get this one. This should be pretty easy because I've been beating on his ass all day. I didn't even swing after that. You would think that one of these punches would just knock my ass out. But I guess that my character is strong as fuck. Never mind, I'll stop talking. There we go. Oh my goodness. The piston gloves. Alright. Did I say piston fist fight this time? Piston fist, my nigga. Piston fist. Tuchigumo. Let's see what we got. I think it's just the doyo. The feet. But pushing him out the circle. How do we do that? How do we push bro out the circle? Get out! There we go. Fat ass bit. There we go. Alright. We can now customize our character again because we pretty much too much. Alright. Let's see what we get. Let's see what we got here, bro. I'm gonna be back with the fit. Alright, look, this is the fit. Got the beanie on with the face mask. Yeah, I mean, keep, you know, 6 feet back, nigga. 6 feet back. Then we got the piston fight. Piston fit on my fist. Kid, that's what his name is! With the belt to show that I'm still him. And we got the white shorts on. Now we're on to the pro league. In which I believe will be the hardest shit I think I'll ever have to do. So what's Quick Mind? Prevent Slamfish from ever executing his Slamfish. Let's get it done, bro. Look at him hitting that move. I saw his hand go up in the air like BLM, and I just had to say, fuck it, bro.
Big fat!
Alright. Pirate patch. We gotta get a technician. We obviously didn't get that one. What? Bro, whole body just... like, it's moving weird! Oh my gosh, I thought I'm gonna fail that dumb ass shit. Oh my, I was about to, you didn't know, you didn't want to know what I was about to do, bro. Alright, so, next one is Hurricane American. Godlike, to be Hurricane American without any of his strike touching you, including blocks. That's gonna be hard. But I might know what I want to do. Okay. Oh wait, the blocks count. So I can't block, I've got a dash. Bro, back up! Damn! Why would you make this challenge, Ponty? It's the worst challenge I think I've ever seen in a video game. Bro, you see how you get... Look how close he gets up close to me, bro. What? I don't care no more. I don't care no more. I'm getting my 30 seconds, bitch. I'm blocked! I'm blocked, bitch. I'm getting my 30 seconds, bro. He's pissing me off. You're pissing me off, bro. Alright, now we can get godlike. Look at you see how my hook be going over to over top of his bald head. There we go! Oh my goodness. That shit took so long, bro. What is this? To avoid any damage from the Astro Spoon's lasers. Bro. Give them a walk. What if he doesn't do one? I don't think you're able to avoid those. How? No, yeah, there's no way you can avoid those. We can do this all day, bro. We can do this all day. The video I showed, bro, already did it. I don't want to fight Slamfish, bro. Because there's no way of dodging those. Because he brings them closer, like an X. Yeah, there's no way of dodging those. Maybe that's what we gotta do. Rather than trying to just try to like dodge, we gotta just go up to him as fast as we can. We're able to close that gap. Are we? What the fuck am I doing? Cause when you do, he kind of brings him in closer really quick. Wait a minute. Wait, I fucked up. Damn you, you bitch. Do it again. Do them again, you hoe. Oh, I figured it out. It says it. It literally says it. It says duck. So we go down. We go down. I'm ass. Now we just gotta win. Come on. I think we can duck under those too, but... You died by your own fucking rocket. And we got the achievement. Give me my shit. Alright. Now it's time to use the tactician. This might be the hardest one. I feel like at this point. Yeah, this is gonna be hard. There we go. Okay. Yeah! Okay, hold on. We're gonna switch the fit up. Cause we're getting close to the end. We're gonna come up with the most ultimate drip we ever seen. So I'll be right back.
Oh my god! What is that?
Alright, hell yeah, this shit go hard. obviously, guys, it's not the real fit. Come on now. We're gonna give you a real fit for real. Y'all want a real fit. Yeah, this shit go hard, honestly. Yeah, I mean, I don't mean to explain, bro. We got the bun back in. Chain. That's why these gloves, these are the diamond. Diadome gloves?
Big fella!
Oh, I know they look fire. We got pink shorts, I think. But those don't look cool. So we're gonna put these on. We're up with the last three bosses. The puppet. We're gonna see how hard this is gonna be. Uh-oh. Don't take any damage from any of the puppet spins attacks. What the fuck did I just do? I think it'd be better to use a mouse. No fear. Defeat the puppet without any hint of fear. I don't know what that means. I don't know, bro. And we already know the rest. So I don't know how to avoid the puppet spin attack. I don't know how to avoid that. What does it mean by no fear? I don't know. I can beat this shit up though.
Shut the hell up!
If he does it again, I'm gonna kill myself.
Oh my god! Oh Jesus!
I don't know, bro. I really don't know. I don't know how to avoid his spin attack. I don't know how to avoid that either. Well, I know I do. I'm his ass at it. Okay, that's 30 seconds, right? That should be 30 seconds. Yeah. Ooh, that shit's a card. Hold on. So, I gotta... Okay, if we can figure out what O-O is... And if we can figure out what no fear is, I feel like we can do it. There we go. I think I avoided getting hit. Yep. Hypnotic gloves. Okay, hold on. What does no fear mean? Without any hint of fear. I don't know what that means, bro. We're gonna look it up. I think no fear means that we just don't block. I think we don't block? I don't know. Bro, please. Bro, piece of my shit up. Bro, what am I supposed to do? Bro, I don't know, man. I literally don't know. I get close to beating him, and I just can't do it. I think you just can't block. Let me try something. If not. Nah. So I think if you block, it counts as fear because you're blocking, right? So if you have no fear, you're not blocking or nothing. But the thing is, you gotta literally go on a perfect run of just straight punching bro in his jaw. Like, it's not that, it's pretty hard. Bro, hit him. Oh my gosh. I don't know, bro. I really don't know.
And I'm saying to you, what if all of us took that attitude after we face a rejection and a no, or we have a meeting and no one shows up, or somebody say, you can count on me, and they don't come through? What if we have that kind of attitude? The car's repossessed. Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day, and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Now I'm about to beat your ass, bro. There we go, bro. Oh my goodness. That's fucking comedy, bro. Hold on, bro. Give me like a 5 minute break.
5 minutes later.
Yeah. How did he does it?
Sing my bet. It better be bet.
Huh?
What?
Yup. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. That break I just had was enough to say I got enough to do this the last two people, bro. Got the new gloves, the dark energy, right in the chaos energy with the dark energy, bro. Put on some different shorts, bro. Let's put on your black or something. We're on the last two. We're on Toby, which we only gotta do tactician. So let's get it done. Come on, Toby. Don't do no stupid shit, bro. No, dude, I said no, stupid. Bro, just fight that on the air. The fuck did he just do? He just grabbed my dick. I can't, bro. I just can't with this fuck ass game. There we go. Yeah. Oh my god. The final boss, Coach Divine. Defeat Coach without blocking a single strike. Here we fucking go. Oh my god. You hit that Superman punch? Bro. This no blocking shit is difficult. Bro, what is this, bro? There we go. All right. Now it's time to get speed 30 and tactician, and we're done with this shit, bro. Exactly. bitch ass nigga. Bitch ass nigga. Yeah, put those on, bro. Now's your time to protect this, bro. Well, here you go. I don't know how we got hit the first time, but I keep doing it, bro. I try to contest him with it, but it's a strong ass motherfucker versus me, bro. Will you? Watch this, hold on, I got it this time. I didn't miss one. Okay, fuck it, bro. I guess I gotta draw something. Who does this Superman close up that close? He does, bro. He's the only goofy ass nigga that does that shit. Congratulations, you have mastered the art of boxing. Are you serious, bro? That's what I get. Thank you, the ivory belt. Midas, lay your weary head to rest. A mind with restless persistence, a wide-eyed passion for exploration and self-reflection. A mind where good enough cannot get in the way of perfection. A mind where learning and self-improvement are at a peak of satisfaction. This game was made for you. I thank you deeply for your commitment to my creation. Your reward is truly earned. Ponty Pants. P.S. I know a certain someone who wants to see that new belt of yours. Let's go show it off to the coach. Look at damn, coach, he jumping high as hell. Perfect. That's it? That was it? You know what, bro? I'm done, bro. Thank y'all so much for watching, bro. I love y'all. I'll talk to y'all later, bro. I'm so tired of this shit.